Rocket Space Station slide. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here she is, your host and space station commander, Rosie O'Donnell!
Tonight's the night. We're going to find out. We're going to space out, flip out, freak out, and find out which stars rule the universe. This is the only show in the galaxy where you kids pick the winners. And we're doing it all from Space Station Slide. This is your all-star party, orbiting the Earth filled with screaming crew members. The molecular transporter, and of course, my intergalactic slime transducer. Are you ready for the biggest, the spaciest, and the slimiest kids' choice ever? Do you want the slime? Are you sure? Okay, you asked for it. Good seat.
Live from Space Station Slime, it's the 2001 Kids' Choice Awards, hosted by Space Station Commander Rosie O'Donnell, with special musical performances by Backstreet Boys, Destiny Child, Lil Bow Wow, and Aaron Carter. And starring Jessica Alba, Dave Inzer, Baha Man, Drew Barrymore, Halle Berry, Jason Biggs, Amanda Bynes, Nick Cannon, Leslie Carter, Jackie Chan, China, Rachel Lee Cook, Carson Daly, Cameron Diaz, Tony Hawk, Melissa Joan Hart, Laurel Hogan, Mila Kunis, Frankie Muniz, Eddie Murphy, Mike Myers, Jimmy Neutron, Nivea. Wow! NSYNC, The Rock, Ray Romano, Rob Schneider, Jessica Simpson, Cisco, Britney Spears, Spy Kids, Chris Tucker, James Vanderbeek, Christina Vidal, Barry Watson, and a special surprise guest.
And now, arriving through Stargate, MTV's number one guy, and that 70s show's number one beauty, Carson Daly and Mila Kunis.
What's up? Woo! Wow! God, Carson, is this space station amazing or what?
Unbelievable.
I know.
Before we give out our very first award, we need to make a special announcement. I have it here. Before we start, there's a white Millennium Falcon parked outside with its lights on. Will the owner please return to your vehicle?
Anybody?
Favorite TV show. Sabrina the Teenage Witch. Seventh Heaven.
Yeah, that's it. Blame the cute one.
Malcolm in the Middle.
And if you want my dick, Taylor.
Reese, we don't have a dick, Taylor.
Stop 1 minute.
Friends.
I knew it. There he is. Feeding something to a dog.
Now, does this prove that kids rule? Come on. All right, first of all, I'd like to thank everyone from Fox, Regency Television, Linwood Boomer, the creator of the show, all the rest of the cast members. Everyone's great. I'm having a blast. And remember, kids do rule the world. So come on, let's go. See you guys later. Of the universe. Does everybody love Raymond? The answer is yes. Now entering the Stargate, give it up for Ray Romano.
Thank you. Hello. Hey. Wow, that moves. How are you guys? Hey, kids. How are you? Wow. Yeah. I smell poop. What happened? How young are you? Let me introduce you to my co-presenter, who is also your 2001 Kids' Choice for Favorite Male Athlete and Favorite Video Game. Here he is, the King of Skate and the Prince of Skate, Tony with Riley Hawk.
Thank you so much. It's an honor to be nominated with all of these awesome athletes. And mostly I want to thank the kids who voted, because it's your choice. Thanks for choosing me. And to all the kids that love the video game, we'll keep making them. And thanks to all the skaters and the fans of skating. And also, happy birthday, Colin. Thanks.
You brought your son out with you, huh?
Yes, I did. I think it's important to spend as much time with your family as you can.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, me too. That's why. Where are my kids? I'm going to bring my kids out. I didn't know he was going to bring his kid out. And you taught him all those tricks?
Yeah, but, you know, it's no big deal, right?
Yeah. No, I know, but I taught my guys a few tricks. Why don't you show them what I taught you guys? Yeah, there you go. That's extreme in our house. Anyway, should we do this?
Yeah, okay, let's check the nominees for a favorite male singer.
Favorite male singer.
Lil Bow Wow.
Wow, 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 yippee-yo, yippee-yay. Where am I?
What you want me to freak this? Don't sleep, I'ma freak this. You know you like it when I freak this. Watch me, I'm about to freak this. What you want me to freak this?
Cisco.
Everything, Ricky Martin.
And the Kids' Choice Award goes to... Lil Bow Wow!
First of all, I'd like to thank Jesus Christ, because without him, you know what I'm saying, this wouldn't even be possible. I want to thank the whole Columbia staff, my Huggins. I would like to thank Donnie Allen, Tommy Mottola, my two lovely parents, my producer Jermaine Dupree, everybody at So Deaf, you know, that Scream Tour coming. I just want to thank all the fans, all the kids who voted for me. And I just want to say, kids doing well. I just want to say thank you very much. I love y'all. Thank you.
Are we having fun yet? All night long, we're going to be beaming down some surprise slimograms to stars throughout the galaxy. Let's lock target on one of tonight's nominees for favorite TV actress, Melissa Joan Hart from Sabrina the Teenage Witch. Watch this.
I'm sorry I couldn't be there. I had an emergency witch meeting.
We flagged her! Bullseye! Let's hear it for the Kids' Choice! Coming up next, Kids' Choice Award for Favorite Rising Star, a blow-the-roof-off performance from Destiny's Child, and we'll find out which star sucks the most air as she takes home the first-ever Kids' Choice Award special burp blimp. I gotta start working on my burp. Don't go away! More fun after this!
Kids' Choice Awards 2001, brought to you by Post Kids Cereals, Gateway, Burger King, and powered by Nickelodeon. And you. It's Tuesday Ewes Month at Burger King.
It's twisted and wrong. It's both twisted and wrong.
What should be red is green, like ketchup.
It is twisted and wrong.
Our chicken tender dipping sauce, gooey apple green.
Twisted? Oh, yes.
Even our frozen Minute Maid treats are green.
Well, that's nice.
But they're cherry.
Now, that's just wrong.
You can get a chicken tender's big kids meal and choose your rules. It's twisted, it's wrong, it's perfect.
Like skipping rope or riding a bike, learning should be fun. That's why we created the Nickelodeon Edition Gateway Essential PC. Grown-ups, come in or call 1-800-GATEWAY. The Nickelodeon Edition Gateway Essential PC with the Intel Pentium 3 processor comes with 6 Nickelodeon software titles and a year of America Online. Because in Gateway Country, people rule.
A part of the Big Help.
For more information, go to nick.com.
Tired of being last in line, XYZ have run away from the rest of the alphabet.
Excellent!
Why me?
We're not the whole alphabet anymore in Post Marshmallow Alphabet Cereal.
Part of this good breakfast.
You're back!
On one condition.
B-Y-S-W-B-U-T.
Yeah, who's there?
Hey, it's me. I forgot my key. Open up.
Well, then, I guess you'll have to beg, huh?
Come on, boy, beg.
On June 22nd.
Anytime, ladies.
The doctor is in again.
You guys know the rules. You just don't come up here on my balcony. Make an appointment.
Oh, what are you getting all bent out of shape for?
Eddie Murphy.
He's such a weasel.
Oh, thank you.
That wasn't a compliment.
Dr. Doolittle, too.
What are you drinking?
Gatorade, we?
This film is not yet rated. June 22nd, only in theaters.
Present.
After them.
The Earth
Voltron Boy Genius, the movie.
Got a plan!
Rocketing to theaters this December.
Oh, and by the way, Mom says you're grounded.
Sorry!
Hey, Brad! Hey, if you're still wearing your Kevlar three-ply spacesuit, take it off. It's about to get hot in here. Give it up for James Vanderbeek from Dawson's Creek and megastar Jessica Simpson!
There's no better place than outer space to give out the Kids' Choice Award for Favorite Rising Star.
That's right. And this year's nominees are four superstars from the worlds of movies, TV, sports, and music.
And you voted for the star that you think rules the galaxy.
All right, so let's take a look at the four nominees from Truly Out of This World.
Favorite rising star.
Lucy Liu. Aaron Carter. Marion Jones. Jessica Alba.
God, of course, and my managers, my mom, Lori Knight, my father, and so many people to thank out there. Congrats, little bro. As I was saying, all the fans, and my stupid brother. And the Backstreet Boys, love you guys. I just want to say thank you. You got me to where I am. And everybody out there, I love you. Thank you, Nickelodeon.
Now entering Stargate, the world's strongest woman and the galaxy's toughest rookie. Here, WWF Women's Champion, China, and Star Wars hero, Chewbacca!
You know, in the new millennium, girls are kicking butt more than ever, and not just in the ring. They're soccer champs, they're senators, they're anything they want to be. You said it, Chewie. But here are three ladies who know exactly what we're talking about. They're great. Give it up for Destiny's Child.
This is Houston to DC U.S. Space Shuttle. Congratulations on your successful landing on planet Nickelodeon. Your mission today, Kelly, Bianca, and Michelle, is to seek out all possible survivors located on planet Nickelodeon. You have approximately 3 minutes and 30 seconds to do so. Good luck, ladies.
Without you, but I'm chilling. We thought we would impel without you. 12 million.
Rising star. That was Nick Carter prying his little brother Aaron. Nicely done, by the way. Good prime. And with Nick is his little sister and recording artist Leslie Carter. So guys, what's a normal day like in the Carter house?
We get up, we write songs, and we have a pie fight.
Oh! All right, you guys do your own thing here. So to come, Eddie Murphy, Mike Myers, The Rock, Spy Kids, and and Justin Timberlake burping. All right, burp, Sue. Soon we're going to find out who Hollywood's best belcher is. Hey, let's get them. Get them. Go get them. Nicely done. Nickelodeon's Kids' Choice Awards 2001. They're just going to keep on rolling. Don't go anywhere. Come on, guys.
Ready, Winder. One, two, three!
Be new Capri Sun coolers. Two more liquid cool blends of bright fruit flavor. New citrus and tropical punch coolers. Have a nice day.
It's Tuesday Ooze Month at Burger King.
It's twisted and wrong. It's both twisted and wrong.
What should be red is green, like ketchup.
It is twisted and wrong.
Our chicken tender dipping sauce, gooey apple green.
Twisted? Oh, yes.
Even our frozen Minute Maid treats are green.
Well, that's nice.
But they're cherry.
Now, that's just wrong.
You can get a chicken tender's big kids meal and choose your ooze. It's twisted, it's wrong, it's perfect.
Okay. Who are you?
The milkman.
Do you have a sidekick?
No.
A nemesis?
A what?
A bad guy.
I'm a people person.
Have you been fighting crime long?
I don't fight crime.
What do you fight?
Weak bones.
my never-ending supply of milk and chocolate milk.
Want strong bones? The calcium in milk helps make your bones strong.
Hello?
Carlos, you the man!
Why, thank you.
But that's not why we called. Did you know that the Brothers Garcia are kicking off a whole season of new shows?
No way!
It's true! The Brothers Garcia are back, and that means more mischief.
Who brought the hamster to the house?
More growing pains.
Do I have bad breath?
More brotherly love, and other things.
Man, what's that smell?
Catch the season premiere of the Brothers Garcia tonight, right after Nickelodeon's Kids' Choice Awards.
Please welcome to Space Station Fly, American Pie 2's Jason Bates, and think actor and astrophysicist, Cisco!
Whoa. Hey, Jason, is this your first time in outer space?
Yeah, it is.
Hey, you all right, man? You look a little squeamish.
No, it's just those gravity pills that they gave everyone.
Gravity?
Upsetting my stomach a little bit.
I ain't getting no pills. I ain't taking no pills, man. No pills.
You didn't get any gravity pills?
No pills.
Whoa!
Whoa! My mama always told me I'd shoot up one day. Hold on, how do you...
What do you think we check out the nominees, huh?
Favorite TV actress.
Yeah.
Amanda Bynes.
Why the man we need you? Hey, I know you guys want to play tennis?
Randy!
You know what, you guys are trying. Quarters just straight lame.
Oh, we're tired.
Tired? I'll show you tired, you lazy workers as before.
Melissa Joan Hart.
On Christmas, we get to put up decorations. On New Year's, we party all night long. Thanksgiving, we eat until we puke. But on Halloween, we get to do all of those things while wearing a silly costume.
Sarah Michelle Gellar.
I'm Dracula.
Get out. You know what a slayer is? That was just an abandoned job.
And the Kids' Choice Award goes to...
Amanda Bynes.
Justin?
Well, I'm glad you asked me that, Rachel, because if you want to see what I think of America, you've got to go and see Crocodile Dundee in Los Angeles playing in a theatre near you. And while you're there, go and check out Rachel and Josie and the Pussycat. She's fabulous. That's enough of the cheap, nasty plug.
Yeah, I think you're going to fit right in. Thanks, Paul. The nominees for Favorite TV Actor are...
Nick Cannon!
Let them pay this, pal!
Jeez, find a dog! Find it! Ah!
Oh, no! Oh, there's a lot!
Drew Carey! Jamie Foxx! Carson Daly!
I'm Carson Daly.
Oh, I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you, I love you.
Okay. And the Kids' Choice Award goes to...
Carson Daly!
Thank you very much. I just want to say that it's so much cooler winning an award in outer space, you know, than it is on Earth. Anybody can win on Earth, but to be here in outer space with all you kids is awesome. Thanks to Nickelodeon, and thanks for watching CRL. It's a pleasure to be here today. Thank you.
Cleared for landing from Nickelodeon's new movie, Jimmy Neutron, Boy Genius. Here's the boy genius himself, Jimmy Neutron.
It worked, Goddard. We've broken the animation barrier and crossed over into the Kids' Choice Awards. Maybe next year, I'll get an award. Yeah, and perhaps airborne primates will launch out of my gluteus maximus. So let's see some of this year's winners. Initialize audio-video replication unit. You know, roll tape.
Favorite band, Blink 182. Favorite cartoon, Rugrats. Favorite movie actor, Jim Carrey. And favorite movie, How the Grinch Stole Christmas.
The Grinch.
Good boy.
See ya. Hey, thanks for stopping by, Jimmy. Have a safe trip home. Listen, let me ask you guys a serious question. Anybody here want to slime in sync? Just what I thought. I'm going to lock the target. Take a look.
Hey, we hope you're having a blast there at Space Station Slime.
Oh, yeah, and just in case you guys get any bright ideas of locking the slime transducer on us,
we want to show you a little invention of ours.
Aha! Check out our intergalactic slime reducer.
NSYNC's in a force field.
So slime is taking can kids' choice, but guess what? You can. This is instinct, over and out.
Try to do it.
I'll get you in sync, and your little dog too. The show's not over yet. Stick around.
Stay tuned for Halle Berry, our super special surprise guest, and the extreme teaming of Aaron Carter and Bill Bow Wow. Burger King.
It's twisted and wrong. It's both twisted and wrong.
What should be red is green, like ketchup.
It is twisted and wrong.
Our chicken tender dipping sauce, gooey apple green.
Twisted? Oh, yes.
Even our frozen Minute Maid treats are green.
Well, that's nice.
But they're cherry.
Now, that's just wrong.
You can get a chicken tender's big kids meal and choose your rules. It's twisted, it's wrong, it's perfect.
Like skipping rope or riding a bike, learning should be fun. That's why we created the Nickelodeon Edition Gateway Essential PC. Grown-ups, come in or call 1-800-GATEWAY. The Nickelodeon Edition Gateway Essential PC with the Intel Pentium 3 processor comes with 6 Nickelodeon software titles and a year of America Online. Because in Gateway Country, people rule.
The prince isn't charming.
You're a monster!
The beauty isn't sleeping.
Wake up!
What?
The ogre is the hero.
Your breath stinks!
And fairy tales will never be the same.
Man, isn't this romantic?
Mike Myers, Eddie Murphy, Cameron Diaz, John Lithgow.
What kind of knight are you?
One of a kind. Shrek, rated PG, starts May 18th everywhere.
Not of this good breakfast.
Found it!
You can find 2 free Topps baseball cards in each marked box of Pebbles and Alphabet cereals.
Hey, what's going on? Nick Cannon just chilling backstage at the Kids' Choice Awards 2001. Now, if you guys want to check out all the cool behind-the-scenes stuff that's going on right now, you guys can watch Teen Nick tomorrow night, 6, 5 Central, to catch all the stars, all your favorite Teen Nick shows, and, of course, your Nick video picks. All right? Peace out, Teen Nick, baby. We exciting. Yeah.
Now hang in with the space station crew members, the heavenly hunk of seventh heaven, Barry Watson.
Hey, are you ready to rock the house? Come on. Come on. Are you ready to rock the house? Because we got 2 guys coming at you right now. It's a double space jam from that little puppy you love, little Bow Wow. You ready for that? Winning an award tonight. And kicking it off is your favorite new rising star, Aaron Carter. So check it out, you guys. Let's rock.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Theater for Lil Bow Wow. Save the world as Storm from the X-Men. And now she's here to help us. Give it up for Halle Berry!
To create a good storm, you need the right mix of thunder, lightning, and a little wind. And to win an NBA World Championship, you need the same intense ingredients. So here to grab the award for your favorite sports team, the Los Angeles Lakers. He is their main ingredient. He is this year's, I think, MVP, Shaquille
going on out here tonight. I want First of all, I want to thank my teammates, Rick Fox, Kobe Bryant, B. Sharp. I want to thank my parents for raising me well. I want to thank all you kids for giving us this award. We love you.
Zach, please stay around and help me announce the winner for the Kids' Choice for the favorite female singer, okay?
My pleasure, but first, let's check out the nominees. Favorite female singer.
Christina Aguilera. Lopez.
And the Kids' Choice Award goes to... And the Kids' Choice Award goes to... This year, via Slime Satellite, the Queen of Teen, Britney Spears.
Hello to everyone there. I'm so sorry I can't be there with you tonight. I'm filming right now one of my first movies, but I'm really, really bummed because I can't be there with you. But I just want to say thank you so much. It means so much to me. I want to thank all the kids and all the voters and all the fans. Just thank you so much. And please don't have too much fun without me, okay? Be with me.
Hey guys, Dave Hayes is back with you. And we are hanging right now with Pop's newest shining star, Nivea. You having a good time at the space station?
Oh, yeah, it's a blast. I'm getting a little hungry, though.
Oh, well, check this out. I got these really cool food samples. Help yourself. I got a turkey dinner. This one here is a chalupa. And this guy is a pie. Which one?
I think I'll have the pie.
You want the pie? All right. There's your pie. Oh, little pie in the face. Oh, stick around because we got Jessica Alba, Cameron Diaz, Mike Myers.
And there's more slimies in the first ever Kids' Choice Special Burp Awards.
Oh, burp.
This December, the only person who can save the planet is a kid with really big hair. Paramount Pictures and Nickelodeon present.
The Earth has been visited by aliens!
Jimmy Neutron, Boy Genius, the movie.
Got a blast!
Rocketing to theaters this December.
Oh, and by the way, Mom says you're grounded.
Sorry!
Only one group broke all the records last year. Are you ready for what's next?
NSYNC's 2001 Pop Odyssey. The biggest album of the year. Hottest selling tour of the year. June 26th. You'll find out why. NSYNC at Miller Park. With special guest Eden's Crush.
Don't wait. Get your reserve seat tickets now at Miller Park. Charge by phone or online.
NSYNC.
Brought to you by Chips Ahoy.
Like skipping rope or riding a bike, learning should be fun. That's why we created the Nickelodeon Edition Gateway Essential PC. Grown-ups, come in or call 1-800-GATEWAY. The Nickelodeon Edition Gateway Essential PC with the Intel Pentium 3 processor comes with 6 Nickelodeon software titles and a year of America Online. Because in Gateway Country, people rule.
Mr. Potter, you have been accepted to Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Soon, you and your schoolmates will join us here, and your education in the magical arts shall begin.
Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. This film is not yet rated. Starts November 16th.
so no NSYNC force field can hold back the slime. Are you ready to slime NSYNC? I need it a little bit louder. Lock target.
Hey, NSYNC, you're nice and dry and cool.
Yep, we just wanted to make sure that there were no hard feelings about the slime thing.
Yeah, and just in case any of you try and up the nukes on the slime transducer, we just wanted to say...
We did the same!
Now let's get on the show and find out who's going to win.
NSYNC from our completely impenetrable force field, over and out.
Over and out to you too. I'm going to get you next time, I really will. Here to give out the next Kids' Choice Award for Favorite Song are three of Hollywood's biggest stars, who also happen to be the stars of the movie that features Hollywood's biggest ogre. From Shrek, let's hear it for Eddie Murphy, Mike Myers, and Cameron Diaz.
To write a great song, three things are essential.
A soulful heart, a gift of rhyme,
and the trying to make believe.
Woo!
Trying to make believe.
Woo! Woo!
Woo!
I like the trying to make believe. Sorry, go ahead.
Okay, Mike, so you need four things. A soulful heart, the gift of rhyme,
the trying to make believe,
and the trying to make believe.
Woo!
And you have to have an ear for music.
Big, green, magical Shrek here. Now, wiggle those ears to make the nominees for the Song of the Year magically appear.
Wiggle.
Favorite song.
Bounce with me, Lil Bow Wow.
Oops, I did it again, Britney Spears. Who let the dogs out? Baha Man. Bye-bye, NSYNC.
Woo! And the Kids' Choice Award goes to...
This is it. Thank you. First of all, we would like to thank God. We'd also like to thank Mr. Al Hock, also Nickelodeon, and all the fans of Nickelodeon that voted for us, all over the world, and a very special thanks to Steve Greenberg, Artemis Records, Mecca Management. Last but not least, this award is dedicated to the fans of Nickelodeon in our dear sweet little country, the Bahamas.
We also got something special for all the fans.
we got something special for you. We got a new single. It's called Best Years of Our Lives, and it's on this big movie, Shrek. So you guys watch out for that. It's going to be hot.
Hey, Nick. Nickelodeon.
Porter ready for arrival. From Dark Angel, Jessica Alba, and the host of Team Nick, Nick Cannon.
We are very honored to be here tonight to give out a very special Kids' Choice Award.
Yes, we are. Tonight you've seen some of the most talented people in the universe, but nothing compares to the talent it takes to win this next award.
It takes courage, it takes intestinal fortitude, and occasionally it takes a soda pop. That smell.
That smelled up. Yeah.
It's time to give out the Kids' Choice Award for favorite burp.
Yeah, and if you think our burps are good, take a look at these bodacious belching nominees.
Burper is a very foxy angel, Cameron Diaz.
Horrible.
But we don't know where she is.
You guys make some noise for Cameron Diaz.
With it. You really are too kind. I must say that next time I will do it better. I will try. I will keep on forging forward to continue to give you the best belches that I possibly can. Thank you very much.
When the Kids' Choice Awards return, a rocking performance from Backstreet Boys. Our super surprise special guest. And we'll see if NSYNC gets the slime. Don't go away.
Hey, what's going on? Nick Cannon just chilling backstage at the Kids' Choice Awards 2001. Now, if you guys want to check out all the cool behind-the-scenes stuff that's going on right now, you guys can watch Teen Nick tomorrow night, 6, 5 Central, to catch all the stars, all your favorite Teen Nick shows, and, of course, your Nick video picks. All right? Peace out, Teen Nick, baby. We exciting. Yeah.
It's Tuesday Ooze Month at Burger King.
It's twisted and wrong. It's both twisted and wrong.
What should be red is green, like ketchup.
It is twisted and wrong.
Our chicken tender dipping sauce, gooey apple green.
Twisted? Oh, yes.
Even our frozen Minute Maid treats are green.
Well, that's nice.
But they're cherry.
Now, that's just wrong.
You can get a chicken tender Spick Kids meal and choose your rules. It's twisted, it's wrong, it's perfect.
Now, we've all heard of the legend of Atlantis. Pure fantasy, isn't it? Well, that is where you'd be wrong.
Come to theaters June 15th. Atlantis is waiting.
We must have taken thousands of years to carve this thing.
Hey, look, I made a bridge. It only took me like 10 seconds.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Atlantis, the Lost Empire. Rated PG.
Now things are getting good.
Whoa!
Yeah!
just mixing up some magic. My new magic twist.
Grape Illusion and Change in Cherry.
The gold powder turns red, but it tastes like green.
And the green powder turns blue.
Cherry! This is wild.
This is cool.
This is Kool-Aid.
Magic twist. Changes colors right before your mouth.
Ready, Cosmo?
Ready, Winder. One, two, three!
We looked a lot alike. So I did some research and I found out we're brothers.
Are you sure?
Yeah, man, check it out. We're practically twins.
Well, obviously you've been blessed with the charisma and the charm and certainly the muscles, but let me just ask you, can you do this?
That's all I got. I just wish I knew we were brothers before, because I could have given you a part of my new movie, The Animal.
I appreciate that, Rob, but already I'm in a big movie this summer. It's The Mummy Returns. The Rock plays the Scorpion King.
Never heard of it. No. Mommy? No, haven't heard of it. Anyway, just think of me as your older brother, because if anybody ever messes with The Rock, you're going to have to mess with The Rob!
The nominees for the favorite movie actress are...
Favorite movie actress...
Drew Barrymore!
What's that? Kicking your...
Is it the chat?
Janet Jackson.
Ah, Professor Kong.
Hey.
You watch it now. You reach over here again, you're going to pull back enough.
Cameron Diaz.
Hi, Steve. How are you?
I'm good. I just...
Hold on a second. It's just been kind of crazy this week at work.
Halle Berry.
You sure you're on the outside?
At least I've changed.
And the Kids' Choice Award goes to...
Drew Barrymore!
Cameron, I love her. I didn't even know we were in the same category.
And I want to give this award to you guys because I make movies for you guys. That's all I want to do. I just want to do a good job and tell me what to do, how I can do it better, because I'm making movies for you. And thank you very much. Thank you.
Now arriving through Stargate, from Nick's new hit, Taina, give it up for Christina Vidal.
Destiny's Child bomb, can I just say? Okay. All right, I see y'all looking at me. I'm starting. Okay. Tons can be said about our next multi-platinum performers. Now, hold on, I haven't said it yet. They write monster hits, they sing, they dance, and they've never, ever trashed a hotel room. Okay. Anyway, here to turn the space station black and blue, give it up for the Backstreet Boys!
Hello, everybody.
How you guys doing? Listen, we want to thank you for having us tonight. As you can see, there's only four of us. And we want to dedicate this song to actually AJ. He's home visiting his family because he lost his grandmother 2 days ago. So we want to dedicate this to him. Check this out.
I can't see the truth behind, 'cause you can't hide it in the light. What's the use in me behind? Baby,
I love those guys. Our next two presenters know how to break almost every moving traffic law in deep space. Get ready from Rush Hour 2. Here's Jackie Chan and Chris Tucker. Jackie, want to make an announcement. We got a new album coming out next year. We want y'all all to come and get it. It's called Chris Tucker and Friends.
Let's sing something.
One, two. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Good God, you are. Ooh. Yes, yes.
The nominees for the favor.
Thing. Right?
Group.
Group. Yeah. Banging group. Yes. Come on.
It goes to...
Come on.
Favorite singing group.
Backstreet Boys. Baha Men. Destiny's Child. NSYNC.
And the Kids' Choice Award goes to...
You guys so much. Oh, you guys are the best. First of all, we want to thank God, who has truly been a big inspiration in our lives. And we want to thank you so much, because this award would not have been possible without you. We make music to inspire you and everyone out there is a survivor, all right? We're my survivors that make some noise. God bless you. We love you.
Show's almost up.
Sorry we couldn't be slime.
Yeah,
like we really wanted to.
We are God.
We
are God.
We wish you could go. All right. To slime and sink. I connected the thermocouple bottom loader into the transducer, and I'm gonna bust that force field wide open. But you know what I need? I need kid power. I need you to make some noise. Stamp your feet and clap your hands.
Coming up, the Spy Kids give out a new and very special Kids' Choice Award. And we'll reveal our super special surprise guest. Stick around.
This December, the only person who can save the planet is a kid with really big hair.
Prepare to leave the atmosphere!
Paramount Pictures and Nickelodeon present...
The Earth has been visited by aliens!
Jimmy Neutron, Boy Genius, the movie... Rocketing to theaters this December.
Oh, and by the way, Mom says you're grounded.
Sorry!
Twisted and wrong. It's both twisted and wrong.
What should be red is green, like ketchup.
It is twisted and wrong.
Our chicken tender dipping sauce, gooey apple green.
Twisted? Oh, yes.
Even our frozen Minute Maid treats are green.
Well, that's nice.
But they're cherry.
Now, that's just wrong.
You can get a chicken tender's big kid's meal and choose your rules. It's twisted, it's wrong, it's perfect.
Yeah, who's there?
Hey, it's me. I forgot my key. Open up.
Well, then, I guess you'll have to beg, huh? Come on, boy, beg.
On June 22nd...
Anytime, lady.
The doctor is in again.
You guys know the rules. You just don't come up here on my balcony. Make an appointment.
Oh, what are you getting all bent out of shape for?
Eddie Murphy.
He's such a weasel.
Oh, thank you.
That wasn't a compliment.
Dr. Doolittle, too.
What are you drinking?
Gatorade, we? This film is not yet rated. June 22nd, only in theaters.
Tired of being last in line, XYZ have run away from the rest of the alphabet.
Excellent!
Why me? Woo! We're not the whole alphabet anymore in post-marshmallow alphabet cereal.
Part of this good breakfast.
You're back!
On one condition.
B-Y-S-W-B-U-T.
Hello?
Carlos, you the man!
Why, thank you.
But that's not why we called. Did you know that the Brothers Garcia are kicking off a whole season of new shows?
No way!
It's true! The Brothers Garcia are back, and that means more mischief.
Who brought the hamster to the house?
More growing pains.
Do I have bad breath?
More brotherly love, and other things.
Man, what's that smell?
Catch the season premiere of the Brothers Garcia next, right here on Nickelodeon.
Now transporting from the number one movie in America, Alexa Vega and Daryl Sabara, The Spy Kids!
Alexa! We're here tonight to present a special star with a very special and brand new Kids' Choice Award, The Wannabe. It's like a Kids' Choice Award for favorite role model. The kind of person you want to be. With every role he plays on the big screen, this year's recipient reminds us that there are no limits in our hearts, in our minds, and in our muscles to what we can do. No matter how bad the odds are stacked against you. This year's wannabe proves that no mission in life is impossible.
You ready?
Yep.
Let's go.
I like Tom Cruise because he can show me the money.
Show me the money!
I am like Tom.
Thank you very much.
back here. Hey, 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 hey. How you doing, huh? How you doing? How you doing? Hello? Who are you? Oh, yeah. All right. Hi. How are you? How y'all doing? Yeah? You having fun? Good. Well, thank you very much for honoring me with this. Hey, how are you? Did you? You saw that? All right. Well, I guess there's two things that my mother instilled in me when I was growing up. Do you want to hear it or not?
Yeah!
All right. Two very important things that I carried with me and have for my whole life. It's work hard and be kind to others. So I thank my mother and I thank you all for this. It's a great honor. Thank you. Thank you.
My favorite guy in the world is here!
Mom, I need your help.
What?
Can you give me some help?
Sure.
We got this one big slime thing left, and I want you to be the one who can slime the guy. Can you do it?
I'll do it. I'll do it.
All right,
I'll
come over here, Tom. Come over here. Right here, all night. All night we've been working on this. Yeah.
No.
You look right over there. See that camera?
Yeah.
We're going to slime somebody, and they don't have any idea who
really?
It is. Yeah.
No idea who it
no
is.
No idea. All you gotta do is hit that top button. That's it, Tom.
Okay, where can I look around? Can you tell me so that I can see who it's gonna
be? No, you'll see them on the screen. It's a surprise. They're
right,
somewhere
right there?
In the universe.
Yeah, okay.
Just hit that button.
Awards 2001, brought to you by Kraft Macaroni and Cheese and Lunchables, Gateway, Burger King, and powered by Nickelodeon and you.
You know, when I was a kid, love wasn't something that you thought about. It was just something that you did. And when you didn't, well, it generally meant that Laurent was in the vicinity.
I heard there's really, really cool instant pocket cameras with super fun sticky film. Thanks for watching, Hudson Cut Society. I hope you win!